An exciting match on the cards as India take on arch rivals Pakistan in the Asia Cup 2014 at Mirpur on March 2. This will be the sixth match of the Asia Cup. Pakistan are second in the standings ahead of India on net run rate. Sri Lanka lead the standings after beating both Pakistan and India. The last time India played Pakistan in the Asia Cup, they beat them by 6 wickets. India chased down the target of 330 runs in less than 48 overs. India have won the Asia Cup most times, 5 titles in 11 editions. But Pakistan are the defending champions this time, having won the trophy in 2012. INS report.